Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 143. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 143 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 143 divisible by 3? If we check 3 4 12, 2 3, not divisible by 3 as well. So we'll be going to the next lowest one, that is 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 as well. So we'll be going to the next lowest one, that is 7. If we check 7 to the 14, 3 left, not divisible by 7 also. We'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 11. Is it divisible by 11? If we check 11 ones are 11, 3, 3. Yes, it is divisible by 11, so divide it. 11 ones are 11, 3, 3, 11, 3 are 33. So we'll be having 13. Is 13 further divisible by 11? The answer is no, because 13 is itself a prime number. So 13 is only divisible by itself, that is 13. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 143 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 11 cross 13. That would be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 143. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.